So as we about to begin here, as they go over the starting lineups.
The head coach of the Ravens in his third season, Mr. Roy Fink, his assistants, Tom Riley, Steve Hennessy, and Aiden Hubble-Fosley. And now the starting lineup for your Merrimack College Warriors. First, from Team Impact, please welcome Brady and Taya. A senior back from Viterbo, Italy, number 3, Mateen Lanzi. A graduate back from Madero, Mexico, number 4, Josue Ruiz Maya. A senior midfielder from Cali, Colombia, number 8, Juan Mesa. A junior mid from Stavanger, Norway, number 10, Lars Sund. A junior mid from Tampico, Mexico, number 13, Sergio Martinez. A sophomore mid from Brescia, Italy, number 14, Andrea Frosina. A junior back from Mansfield, England, number 18, Sam King. A junior back from North Massapequa, New York, number 21, Jack Fian. A senior back from Bedford, Mass, number 24, Michael Dushman. A freshman forward from Ravenna, Italy, number 27, Filippo Begliardi-Gantini. And a senior keeper from Weymouth, Mass, number 1, Lucas Rezenda. The head coach of the Warriors in his 36th season is Mr. Tony Martone. He is assisted by Mike Allen, Evan Burakos, Kevin Murphy, and Constantinos backup Fotis, and Oscar Zepeda. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we kindly ask that you please rise, remove all hats, as we honor America.
All right, we are back here at Merrimack College at Martone Mahio Field. Some of the players to watch tonight for the Warriors are number 27.
Mr. Jordan Rich, Mr. Robert Goodman, and Mr. Jeff Cooper.
Filippo Begliardi-Gantini. He's had 7 goals, 3 assists, and 17 points. And for the Ravens tonight, Noam Kolovsky. His 3 goals with 11 points. Looks like a beautiful night here for soccer, with clear skies. It's a little chilly, but definitely not bad at all.
Fans, one final
as coaches go over their game plan, seeing what they're going to do tonight. Good crowd here tonight as people are starting to move, come on in. As Franklin Pierce looks like they'll be starting with the ball. Ref blows his whistle and ready to begin. Michael Dushman has the ball as he passes back one of his defenders. Gets it to the middle of the field. And over near the benches. Franklin Pierce kicks it up here and back to Merrimack's defense. See what they can do with it here. Nope, Franklin Pierce intercepts it. Number 23, nope. Stopped there by the goalie. Kicks it downfield. Header by number 9. And goes to Franklin Pierce's goalie. Gets it to number 7. Franklin Pierce turns it over. Leads to a throw in for Franklin Pierce. Passes it to number 17. Let's see what he can do here. Good steal by Merrimack. Kicks it far down the field. Looks like it's going to be a goal kick here for Franklin Pierce. Kicks it over half to number 6. Merrimack steals it. What a save by the goalie. Number 21 passes it. Merrimack looks to get something going here. early in the game. He kicks it and it goes off one of the Franklin Pierce defenders and it goes out of bounds. Be Merrimack's ball. Looks like it's going to be a corner kick for Merrimack. Kicks it. Back out to Franklin Pierce. Franklin Pierce looks to be moving the ball up the field here. See what they can do. They turn it over, so it'll be Merrimack's ball. A throw in. And the ref calls it Merrimack's ball. Number 21 looks like to be thrown in for Merrimack. Number 6 steals it for Franklin Pierce. As the whistle blows, it'll be Franklin Pierce ball. And it looks like it's going to be a goalie kick. Header by Merrimack, back to Franklin Pierce. Back to Merrimack. Number 24 comes away with the header. Yeah, stoppage of play. Looks like it's going to be offsides against Merrimack. The clock will stop here as looks like they're going to get another soccer ball. Number 8 looks like to be kicking it, Charlie Madden. Kicks it down the field to the far side. Picks it up. Goes out of bounds, throw in for Franklin Pierce. To number 11. Another throw in for Franklin Pierce. Kicks it out of bounds, so it'll be a Merrimack goal kick. About 38 and a half minutes here to go in the first half. Goalie kicks it to number 24. Kicks it to the far side. Now back to one of the defenders. Merrimack trying to set up something here. Number 10. Now back to the far side. Number 13. He turns it over. Now Franklin Pierce goes off Franklin Pierce's foot, so it'll be a Merrimack ball, throw in. Throws it in to one of the defenders for Merrimack. To number 24. To 13 to 8. Merrimack just looks to be keeping to themselves here, just playing keep away. Kicks it far down the field to number 8. What's up with it? Kick, oh, blocked by number 8 for Franklin Pierce, and it goes to the goalie, and he throws it out to number 8. Passes it up midfield, now back to the defense, to the goalie. Number 8 to number 7 at midfield. Let's see what they can do here. To number 23. Kicks it far down the field and ends up Merrimack goalie. Goalie throws it in to one of the defenders. Kicks it to the far side. Franklin Pierce comes up with it. Now they're just trying to move the ball around. Get something set up. Merrimack comes up with it. Kicks it back to the goalie. To number 8, Juan Meza. Just looking to find someone open here. Kicks it to number 27. And turns it over as it goes out. The goalie comes up with it for Franklin Pierce. Throws it into number 8. Kicks it to midfield. And Merrimack intercepts, and it goes through number 27 to Franklin Pierce's goalie. To number 17 at midfield, kicks it to number 7, and Franklin Pierce turns it over. To Merrimack's goalie. Number 4 kicks it to the far side. Back to the goalie. To number 18, Sam King. And turns it over to number 8, Franklin Pierce. Kicks it far down the field, a header by number 21 for Merrimack. Merrimack comes up with it and kicks it to the middle of the field. And the two passes to number 9. Franklin Pierce comes up with it. A nice pass to number 7. And blocked by number 24 from Merrimack. Number 3 shot is blocked again. And it looks like number 3 is going in for a corner for Franklin Pierce. Kicks it in. Goes to the far side of the field. turns it over. As it goes back to one of the Franklin Pierce defenders. And kicks it back to the goalie. Number 17 for Franklin Pierce. Kicked by Merrimack. Merrimack kicks it out of bounds, so it'll be a throw-in for Franklin Pierce. Throws it into the far side to number 11. It's off Merrimack, so it'll be Franklin Pierce's ball. And another throw-in. Number 17, Franklin Pierce turns it over. And there's a foul on Franklin Pierce, so it'll be Merrimack's ball. Goalie kicks it to number 24. Kicks it down the field. And a header by Franklin Pierce goes out of bounds. So it'll be a Merrimack throw-in. Number 8 will throw it in. Number 24 will throw it in. Header by 27 is blocked by the goalie. And the goalie recovers, so. Goal kick by Franklin Pierce, kicks it far down the field. And goes out of bounds. To Merrimack's ball. A foul on Merrimack. Gonna kick it in here from the middle of the field. Number 23, but Merrimack steals it. Back to number 17 for Franklin Pierce. It goes off Franklin Pierce, so Merrimack ball. Throws it into number 13. Franklin Pierce steals. Header by number 3 for Franklin Pierce to number 6. Header by Merrimack. Merrimack will come up with the ball, but there is a foul against Merrimack. So it looks like it will be a free kick here for number 3. Good opportunity here for the Ravens. Put one on the board early. Takes it. Saved by the Merrimack goaltender. You know, throw it downfield. Number 27. They could not reach it. Franklin Pierce kicks it back to the goaltender. To one of his defenders. Try to set up something here. Back to number 4. To number 9. Merrimack comes up with it, unable to get it though, but as Franklin Pierce takes control of the ball. 4-23. Number three can't come up with it as the ball goes out of bounds. It'll be Merrimack ball. Zendi will kick it in to the defender. To number 18, Sam King. Over number 24, Hushman. Stolen by number three, Franklin Pierce. And it's tripped up by one of the Merrimack players, so it'll be Franklin Pierce's ball. No confusion by the Merrimack players where it got set up. The ball's not good either, so another issue with that. Number eight, Charlie Madden, looks like he's going to take it. There for a free kick. Good opportunity for the Ravens. It's blocked by one of the Merrimack players. It goes back to Franklin Pierce. Stumbles here. And Merrimack gets the ball back, but back to number three. It's blocked by Merrimack. And the ball goes out of bounds. A goal kick coming here from Merrimack. He kicks it from one of his defenders. Number 24. Looking to find someone open. One of the defenders. Kicks it far down the field. Number 27 misses it and ends up to the goalkeeper. Back to Franklin Pierce. Moving the ball around, trying to find someone open. Looking to get an early lead here. Header by number 9 to number 23. 10 for Merrimack as it'll be Franklin Pierce's ball. Throws it to number 6 on the far side, kicks it downfield, and ends up going out of bounds. Zendi kicks it to the defender. Kicks it to the far side of the field. Number 10. Merrimack turns it over. 23 is looking for something to do here. Merrimack ends up with it. Another turnover for Merrimack. 3-17. It'll be Merrimack ball. and 24. To 18. 18 kicks it downfield to number 8. He's unable to get there. Franklin Pierce kicks it downfield to Merrimack's side. Number 7 ends up with it for Franklin Pierce. There's a foul on Merrimack as number 7 looks to be injured. He's able to walk it off. Yep, as he looks to be limping. Free kick here by number 3 for Franklin Pierce. Kicks it. And it goes off the top of the net and goes out of bounds. Off Merrimack. So, and Franklin Pierce's ball. It's number 9 that had the header. It'll be a corner for Cadigan. Kicks it. Unable to get to the net, and it goes out of bounds. Zendy kicks it in to his defender. Merrimack's looking to spread the ball out. Find someone up the field. Unable to, as Franklin Pierce gets the ball back. That's number 6 to number 23 for Franklin Pierce. To number 11, can't get by number 4. Merrimack gets the ball. Number 21 kicks it on the far side of the field. To number 4 for Franklin Pierce. Passes to number 6. And the ball goes out of bounds. So it'll be Merrimack's possession. A throw in for Merrimack. Throws it in down the field. Header by one of the players. Another header by Franklin Pierce. It'll be Ravens' ball. Defender kicks it back to the goalie. Goalie's looking for someone open. Number 6 to number 8. Madden's looking for someone downfield. Number 3 is. Goes down and Merrimack will take control of the ball. Kicks it downfield to Franklin Pierce's goalie. Number 8. It's kicked by number 10 out of bounds. So stay with the Ravens. We have a sub here for Merrimack. Number 5. Kevin Esper will come in for number 13, Sergio Martinez. Goal kick by Franklin Pierce. Ends up with number 7. Steal by Merrimack. To the far side of the field, and it goes out of bounds. So the Ravens will have the ball for a throw-in. Merrimack comes up with it. Looking for number 8. And it'll be Franklin Pierce's ball. Be a goal kick here for Franklin Pierce. Kicks it to the far side of the field. Number 7 goes down for Franklin Pierce. Number 5 passes it. Number 14 ends up back with Merrimack. Kicks it over to number 18. Kicks it down to the far side of the field. To the center. Pass stolen by number 17, Franklin Pierce. Number 7 ends up with it. It's a header by 17. And the Merrimack goalkeeper comes up with it. Header by number 3. To 7. Good defense there by Merrimack, kicking the ball out of bounds, preventing a scoring chance. A throw in here for the Ravens. Goes in number 17. Merrimack comes up with it though. Goes down the field to the Franklin Pierce's side. Kicks it back to Merrimack's side. It's a header by Merrimack. It goes out of bounds. Need a throw in for Franklin Pierce. Back to number 8. To number 3. Goes off Merrimack. Number 3 will throw it in. He just finds someone. He finds number 23. Back to number 3. Stolen by Merrimack. Back to Franklin Pierce. And Merrimack will retain possession. Throws it into the middle of the field. Number 23 for Franklin Pierce ends up with it, and it goes off him, so it'll be Merrimack ball. There's about 14 minutes left here in the first half. Score is still 0-0. Number 9 blocked by number 10 for Merrimack. Merrimack gets the ball back. Over to Franklin Pierce. Number 23 goes to the middle of the field. Ball is broken up by Merrimack, though. Number 8 is looking for number 10. And it's a score, it's a goal. And number 8, Juan Meza. Or number 3, my apologies. Natia Lanzi. And puts Merrimack on the board here late in the first half. Franklin Pierce looking to tie it up here. Merrimack comes up with it. Over to back to Merrimack. As they look to create another scoring chance. Kicks it over the far side.
Warriors goal, his second goal of the year, scored by number 3, Mattia Lanzi.
That is the second goal of the year for Mattia Lanzi. Gives the Merrimack the 1-0 advantage. And with 24, kicks it out of bounds for a Franklin Pierce throw-in. Number 8 ends up with it. Back to number 3. Looking for someone down the field, and number 17 will come up with it. Back to the middle field, stolen by Merrimack. Number 27, but it's broken up by number 23. And there'll be a foul on Merrimack. Looks like number 9. Sebastian Toro. Free kick, kicks it to the middle of the field. Looking for someone downfield, but in the hands of Resende. Merrimack kicks it far side of the field. Number 10. Can't come up with it as it goes off Franklin Pierce for a Merrimack throw-in. Throwing number 27, broken up by Franklin Pierce. Back to Merrimack. Gonna stay with Merrimack as he throws it in. Looking for another chance. Goes over the net. Some Warriors subs coming in. Be number 15. For number 21. And number 22 for 24. Fifteen is Michael Haley. Number 23 is Drew Lovely. Franklin Pierce kicked it out of bounds. Merrimack's ball, another throw-in back to the goalie. Back to number 4. Over to 22. Hits it far down the field. Pass broken up by number 8 for Franklin Pierce. As Merrimack's trying to get it back, and they will. With number 9. Franklin Pierce comes up with it again. Number 17 to number 9. Back to the defender. Not a lot of scoring chances here in the first half. Number 8 to number 23. Stolen by Merrimack. Number 10 here for Merrimack. Looking for number 27. And it will stay here with Merrimack. It looks like it's going to be a corner. Kicks it. And Franklin Pierce will come up with possession. Back to the Merrimack goaltender. And the Merrimack player is down. Looks like he's holding his leg. Gets back up. And ready to continue play here. For a free kick here for Merrimack. Merrimack trying to get set up here, looking for another scoring chance. Number 22 header blocked by one of the Franklin Pierce's players. Back to the middle of the field. Number 7 kicks it to number 17. The good scoring chance here. Let's see if they can put it up. And just misses the net. A wide open net and just missed. Sub here for Franklin Pierce, number 12, will come in the game. Dino Jones. Sub in for number 11. Your corner here for Franklin Pierce. Kicks it. Your Merrimack clears it. And it'll go out of bounds on the far side, so stay here with the Ravens. Throws it in, back to his player. Another throw in. Number 17. Back to Merrimack. Merrimack kicks it. Goes out of bounds. Just about 5 minutes, 5.5 minutes left in the first half. Merrimack leads 1-0 over Franklin Pierce. Beautiful night here. Good crowd. As we await a throw in. To number 4. Kicks it back to his side. To number 8. Kicks it down the field, looking for someone. Merrimack breaks it up, back to Franklin Pierce. To number 23. To number 6. Number 3. Kicks it, goes back to number 3. As it will be Merrimack ball here. Player down here for Merrimack. Looks to be getting up slowly. He seems to be okay. Ref blows his whistle, ready for a goal kick. Resendi kicks it. Midfield. Franklin Pierce comes up with it. Over number six. Stolen by Merrimack. Franklin Pierce gets it back and goes back to Merrimack. Clears it, and then Franklin Pierce looking for a scoring chance here. As the goalkeeper kicks it. Now go off Merrimack. This will be Franklin Pierce's ball. Three and a half minutes here remaining in the first half. 1-0 Merrimack. Back to Franklin Pierce. There'll be a foul called on the Ravens, so it'll be Warriors' ball. Number five looks to be taking the kick. Looking to put Merrimack up 2-0. Kicks it. Blocked by the goalkeeper. And back to Franklin Pierce as they head upfield. Number seven, Franklin Pierce. Cannot come up with it. This will be a Merrimack throw-in. Throws it in the middle of the field. Number 27 had the header, but back to Franklin Pierce. Merrimack steals it. Number 27 is looking for someone and finally does. And will remain with Merrimack. Throws it in. Header by number 8. Franklin Pierce kicks it down the field. Pass broken up by number 9, but Franklin Pierce comes up with it. Looking to tie the game up here late in the first half. Number 3 throws it in. As we have 1 minute left in the first half. Goes to the Raven side. Over to the defender. Kicks it far down the field. Header by Merrimack. Number 23 to number 4. Broken up by Merrimack. And number 8 for the Franklin Pierce Ravens will chase it down. Over to number 9. Kicks it, looking for someone.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Five, trying to get four, something quickly here three, as two, time one. Expires. And that will be the first half as Merrimack Warriors lead the Franklin Pierce Ravens 1-0. We'll be back after a short break.
Here at Merrimack College, we provide you with the tools for success. Whether learning from our renowned faculty in the classroom, interning with a leading employer, or serving your community, you will gain the knowledge and experience to define your future. A vibrant and diverse community with rigorous academics and an active campus life. Merrimack College is a place where you can do good on your way to being great. Are you ready to choose your path to success? Here at
All right, welcome back here, everyone, to the second half of tonight's NE10 conference game between the Merrimack Warriors and the Franklin Pierce Ravens. Merrimack has the 1-0 advantage here as we look to begin the second half. It's been a very quiet first half. Franklin Pierce has 8 shots and Merrimack has 2. Only goal scored by number 3, Mateo Lonzi. Been very quiet here for the goalkeepers, where Merrimack's goalkeeper Lucas Zendi has 2 saves. Jadel Poon Lewis has only 1. As both teams taking the field here. Merrimack breaks from their huddle. And Merrimack will start off with the ball to begin the second half. Number 27 starts out with it. Back to his defender, number 4, over to the far side of the field. Trying to set something up here. Number 4 kicks it back to his goalkeeper. Kicks it to number 13. Franklin Pierce steals the ball. Goes back to Merrimack and now back to the Ravens. Number 7 comes up with it for Franklin Pierce as he goes down.
Oh no, he's definitely 10.
And it'll be Warriors ball. Be a throw in. Throws it in. To number 10 for Merrimack. And Franklin Pierce comes up with it. Goalie's looking to set something up here as he kicks it downfield. The Merrimack side. Back to Franklin Pierce. And back to the goalkeeper. He kicks it again. Header by Merrimack, another header to number 13, back to 24. Back to the goalkeeper. Franklin Pierce comes up with the ball to number 6. Passes to number 2, back to 6. Looks to the middle of the field. Number 8 to 23. And he turns it over. So Merrimack will have possession. For a throw in. A header by Franklin Pierce. Merrimack takes the ball away. Stays with it. Over to number 8. Back to 21, looking for something here. It's blocked by Franklin Pierce. The Ravens come up with it. As it would be Franklin Pierce's ball. Number 9 looks to be taking the kick. Trying to set something up here early in the second half. Header by 21. Over to Franklin Pierce. Goes off Merrimack. The Ravens throwing. Ravens will keep possession as they look to tie the score up here early on the second half. Number 17 kicks it across. Oh, 18 blocks it. It goes back to Merrimack as they move quickly down the field and over to number 27, but it is offsides. And Franklin Pierce will have possession here. As number 8 has a free kick. He kicks it down the far side of the field. Merrimack tries to break it up, but stays with the Ravens. Looking for a scoring chance, and it goes over the net. It'll be Warriors' ball. Resendi is able to go in to kick it. Kicks it down the field. Number 27. Header to number 8. Not going to find someone open. He kicks across the field. And Franklin Pierce breaks it up. As they're moving quickly down the field. And it goes back to the Merrimack goaltender. Throws it in the far side of the field. Over number 14. Broken up by Franklin Pierce. Back to Merrimack. And it ends up with the Ravens goalkeeper. Kicks it down the field. Number 4 tries to get it but is unable to. As the Ravens get the ball back. Warriors break it up. It's number 13 to number 8. Back to 13. And it's last touch by the Ravens. It looks like it'll be a corner here for the Merrimack Warriors. Number 10. He's taking the corner kick. Look to further their lead here early in the second half. Header goes wide. So Franklin Pierce will have possession. Kicks it down the field. Header by 14 for the Warriors. Merrimack has possession. Number 8. Number 21. Over to 18. Kicks it down the field. And it'll end up with Ravens goalkeeper. Foul called him. The Franklin Pierce Ravens. Looks to be a free kick by number 4. Kicks it. And it goes straight to the goalie as he throws it into one of his defenders. Poke it up by Merrimack for a Ravens throw in. you're just joining us here, Merrimack is up 1-0 with 36 minutes left in the second half. The only goal scored was Mattia Lanzi, his second. He is a senior and he's 5'7". Merrimack looking to do something here. Up 1-0. Merrimack keeps it. Over number 27. Kicks it across the field. Tries the header, but he touched it a little bit. Merrimack keeps it. Merrimack turns it over. And now Ravens turn it over. Number 8, across. The header, saved by the goalie. He clears it. Number 24 breaks it up, goes out of bounds, and will stay with the Franklin Pierce Ravens. Kicks it out of bounds for a Warriors throw-in. Throwing. Franklin Pierce comes up with it. Just looking to spread things out here. Get a scoring chance. Looking to tie the game up. Number 2. It's blocked by number 13. It'll stay here with Franklin Pierce. Throws it in to number 9. Kicks it across the field. Header by number 17. Stays with the Ravens. Merrimack takes it away. Number 24 is running up the field. And it goes out of bounds. So ball goes back to Franklin Pierce. Keeper kicks it, midfield, looking for number 7. Is unable to get it as a header by Merrimack. Merrimack has possession, 13, kicks it across the field to number 8. Number 8 goes down, but Franklin Pierce has possession, he takes it away. Number 27. Number 2. They're going to find number 11, but it's unable to, and Merrimack gets the ball back. Number 8. 21. Kicks it to the keeper, where he gets things set up here. Kicks it far down the field to the Franklin Pierce side. The Ravens come up with it. Broken up by Merrimack. Number 10. Looking for someone open. Find someone. Number 8. Number 4 to 21. Midfield. Just playing keep away here, trying to keep some clock down. Trying to increase the lead here. Number 13 looking for 10, but is unable to. 27 comes up with it. It's blocked by Franklin Pierce player. The Ravens have possession. Kicks it downfield to the Merrimack goalkeeper and to one of his defenders. Now, number 14 works his way up to the middle of the field. Finds number 10. Kicks it down the field, goes side, and just misses. It goes out of bounds. It'll be a goal kick here for Franklin Pierce. Lewis kicks it. Number 4 for Merrimack kicks it in the air. There'll be a foul on the Ravens. A free kick here for the Warriors. Number 4 will take it. Passes it back to his goaltender. Over to the far side of the field. Number 13. Back to number 18. Franklin Pierce takes the ball away. Number 7. Breaks it up. Number 8 for the Warriors. Back to 13. Back to 8. 27 takes it. Number 10. 27. Blocked by number 8. And Merrimack will reset. Pass broken up by the Ravens. The takeaway by number 21 for the Warriors. It's a header to number 8. Over to 10. Back. Franklin Pierce takes the ball back. Over the field, number 7. Merrimack kicks it to the middle of the field. Number 4 for the Ravens has possession. Over to number 8. Kicks it far side. Broken up by number 24. Pass broken up by number 9. Over number 6. Number 23. Kicks it. Looking for number 11, but is unable to. It's number 4 for the Warriors. Broken it up. To number 11. Or number 7. And it's stopped by the goalkeeper. Number 8. Looking for someone down the field. Is unable to. So he just kicks it back to one of his defenders. Header by number 4. Number 8. Back to number 4. Back to the goalkeeper. Trying to move the ball around, trying to find someone open. Trying to set up the offense. Kicks it far down the field. And it goes right to the Ravens goalkeeper. Before it kicks it to number 6, broken up by the Warriors. Number 8. Back to 10. As the Ravens take the ball back. 23-3. Number 7 looks to tie the game up. And he's kicked it, but it's saved by the goalkeeper. Be a foul on Merrimack. Michael Pierce kicks it down the field. Number 11. Get to it. It's unable to. And 12 is coming in the game for Franklin Pierce. Cadino Jones. Kicks it to the center of the field. Ravens have possession. To number 23. Back to number 9, over 2, to 7, Merrimack breaks it up, is it looking to clear it, number 10, kick is blocked by the Ravens, and the Warriors end up with it, as they clear it. Franklin Pierce will set up their offense. Kicks it to middle of the field. Number 27 has it for Merrimack, broken up by the Ravens. Kicks it downfield. Stays with it. Number 23. It's taken away by Merrimack. Looks like number 18 is down with an injury. Not quite sure what happened to him. See if he can get up here.
Do you want to go to break? Injury timeout?
We'll be right back after an injury timeout.
From court to court and lane to lane, under the lights or under the sun. No one delivers Division II sports like NCAA.com. The center of D2 is inside the NCAA.com hub. With exclusive highlights of every sport and live broadcasts of every Division II championship found nowhere else. Make NCAA.com yours. The home of Division II college sports.
All right, we're back here as number 18 is slowly walking off the field. Now 23 minutes left here in the second half. Merrimack up 1-0 over the Franklin Pierce Ravens. Franklin Pierce will throw in to the goalkeeper. Merrimack has it. They need to set up their offense. Trying to increase their lead here. Number 10 down the field. Looking for an opportunity to score. It's broken up by number 4. And back to the middle of the field. Number 4 takes it. And goes back to him. Takes it down the field. Both players miss it and end up with Franklin Pierce goalkeeper. Throws it in over number 6. Ravens will throw it in midfield. Number 21 for the Warriors with the header to number 8. Last touch by Franklin Pierce, so it'll be Warriors throw in. Number 9 is coming in for Merrimack, and number 29. Number 8 will come off the field. And number 3, excuse me. Number 21, kicks it out of bounds. Number 2 will throw it in here for the Ravens. Looking to tie it up here. Not a lot of opportunities tonight. Number 21 for the Warriors has it. Over number 8. It goes out of bounds off Franklin Pierce, so he'll stay with the Warriors. And 21 throws it in. Header by Franklin Pierce. And there's a foul on Merrimack. Looks like it's 29. Franklin Liam Bourne, it's a freshman. Ravens turn it over as Merrimack looks to push their lead here. Far side of the field, kicks it cross. Just misses it. As Franklin Pierce looks to clear it, and they do. And it will stay here with Merrimack. Throws it in. Be a corner for the Warriors. Number 10 looks like he's taking it. It's a good opportunity here for the Warriors to extend their lead. Pass is broken up. And number 24 for the Warriors will throw it in. Yeah, me too. I might do that tomorrow and then go for the Looking for someone open. Throws it into his goalkeeper. Just looking to spread the ball out. Taking some time off the clock. Ravens kick out of bounds, so stay with the Warriors. Number 8 has it. It's tripped by one of the Ravens players. The ref blows his whistle. He's still down. Let's hope he's okay. Number 10, the free kick. As the player's still down on the ground, then he gets up. Seems to be walking it off. And he seems to be okay, so goes back into the game. Be a free kick here for the Warriors for number 10. Good opportunity here for the Warriors. Players get set up. Ref blows his whistle. A kick. Broken up by the Ravens. Number 12 has it. The Ravens. Stolen by Merrimack. Goalkeeper kicks it down the field. The header by Franklin Pierce. It'll be Merrimack ball. Mac turns it over. Gets it back. Kicks it down the field. And it goes out of bounds off Merrimack for a Franklin Pierce throw-in. Number 21 goes for the header over number 7. Warriors come up with it. It's number 10. And it's broken up by the Ravens. And it goes off number 10 for the Warriors. Number 9 starts out with it. Looking for someone down the field. Number 12 goes off Merrimack. A header by number 21 back to Franklin Pierce. Number 6 back to number 7. Goes out of bounds. Stays with the Ravens. Kicks it across the field. Merrimack plays good defense by sending it back to the Franklin Pierce side. Ravens looking to set up their offense here, trying to tie the game up. About 15 minutes here left in the second half. Over to 6. Stays with it. Goes over 3 defenders. Kicks it across the field. Broken up by Merrimack. Kicks the ball out of bounds. And stay with the Ravens. Number 11 here. Franklin Pierce looks to be making a substitution as number 11 to come in the game for number 4. Throws it in. Merrimack comes up with it. Taken away by Franklin Pierce. Number 23 has it. 6. Ravens get it back. Number 12. Header by number 29. Broken up by number 13 for the Warriors. Send it downfield to number 9. And it looks like it'll be Warriors ball here. Franklin Pierce takes it away. But it goes off. Number 23, so Warriors will keep possession. Number 21 will throw it in. It's broken up by number 8. Some words exchange. As the ref breaks it up, and they continue play. Number 9 kicks it back to the goalkeeper. Over to the far side. Looking to set something up here to tie the game. Not many opportunities for the Ravens, as well as the Warriors. But the Warriors are capitalizing on their chances with the only goal in the first half. Merrimack throws it in. They keep possession. Franklin Pierce comes up with it. They kick the ball down the field. Merrimack kicks it out of bounds. Be a Ravens throw-in. Throws it into number 6. Back to his defender. The header. Misses. Goes to the corner. Number 3. He's trying to get a kickoff, but he can. But it's blocked by one of the Warrior players. And the ball ends out of bounds. It'll be Merrimack ball. With just under 11 minutes to go in regulation. It's a ball up in the air, middle of the field. Number 23 is looking to do something. It was broken up by Merrimack. Pass broken up by number 2 for Franklin Pierce. Looking for a scoring opportunity, is unable to. Number 21 for the Warriors takes it away, kicks it down the field. And it will stay with the Warriors. It looks like they're reviewing, talking it out, see where the ball, who the ball went out of last. And they changed the call as the Ravens will have a throw-in. Throws in number 7. Over number 12. His feet broken up by number 10 as number 10 for the Warriors goes down. There's a foul on Franklin Pierce. So the Warriors will have possession and a free kick. Taken by the goalkeeper as he sends it downfield. And it goes to the other goalkeeper. So nothing there. Take by the goalkeeper. Number 13 for the Warriors ends up with it. Number 21 on their side of the field. Number 8 is looking to keep it in play. He's not able to, so it's a throw-in for the Ravens as he sends it to number 23. Back to number 8. Warriors looking to do something here. It's broken up. And number 23 and 13 go down as play resumes, though. The Warriors just trying to play keep away. It's 29 is unable to get the ball. And the goalkeeper comes up with it. Fender kicks it down the field. Header by one of the Warriors players. Number 8 looks to save it, but is unable to. 23 for Franklin Pierce. Kicks it to number 6. Merrimack takes possession. Number 9. Number 14. Back to number 9. He finds a wide open player, but is unable to capitalize. As the ball goes straight to the goalkeeper. And he kicks it down the field. A header by Merrimack. Back to Franklin Pierce. Kicks it down the field, number 29. Franklin Pierce comes up with it. Just looking to be aggressive here, trying to tie the score up. But Merrimack is playing good defense. Just looking to clear it. Take some time off the clock. Looking to hold on to this lead. As number 24 will take it for the Warriors. They'll throw it in. Coming up on 6.5 minutes of play in the second half. It's 1-0 Merrimack over Franklin Pierce. Franklin Pierce takes possession. Back to number 6, to number 2, to number 3. Ravens are staying with it. A header by Merrimack to number 10. Look to find something open here. So ref blows his whistle. That'll be a free kick for the Ravens. Number 6. In the middle of the field. Looking for number 2. He's able to come down with it. Pass was a little off though. Oh, he just misses it as kicks it across the field. There's a good opportunity there for the Ravens, but number 11 misses the kick. As Resendi comes up with it. And he kicks it here down the field. Number 10, but Franklin Pierce. Goes off one of the Franklin Pierce players. Number 15 is coming in here for Merrimack. For number 14. Number 3 is coming in for number 9. Throws it in, but throws it right to the Franklin Pierce player. And he goes, slides down. He's unable to keep possession as Merrimack looks to put up another point on the board. Number 24 throws it in. Falls down, but he gets back up. He's trying to stay with it. The ref blows his whistle. So Franklin Pierce will have possession. Blows his whistle. Merrimack will get a free kick here. Looks like the goalkeeper is going to kick the ball. Set up another opportunity. And he goes right to the Ravens goalkeeper as he kicks it up in the air. Midfield, number 11 comes down with it. Merrimack breaks it up. And Pierce kicks it down the field. Unable to find anyone. Merrimack is playing good defense here. Number 8 has it for Franklin Pierce. Looking to be aggressive. But once again denied by Merrimack. Kicks it down the field. But no one is there as it goes right to the Ravens goalkeeper. And he throws it to one of the defenders. Seems like the whole second half, Franklin Pierce has been on the attack. Well, Merrimack just trying to play good defense. Number 7 kicks that ball out of bounds for the Ravens. Merrimack just trying to hold on to the lead here. As the Warriors goalkeeper kicks it. It to the middle of the field for number 10, but it's broken up by one of the Ravens players. A foul on Merrimack. A free kick. Franklin Pierce kicks it across the field, but no one is there. A minute and a half left. 1-0 Merrimack. In this low-scoring game. Number 10 goes down. Merrimack's looking for a call, but they don't get one. As play continues. Merrimack coaching staff is not happy. Thought that was a foul. But ref did not blow his whistle. Merrimack clears it again. Number 8 goes and gets it. We're going to set something up here. With 1 minute. Remaining in the second half. Merrimack looking to prove the 12-1 in conference play. Currently first. And he kicks it out of bounds. A good opportunity to extend their lead, but is unable to get it in the net. There's 10 seconds coming up on the clock. Franklin Pierce is looking to do something quickly here, but unable to, and it looks like that's it. Merrimack takes the win. They approve the 12-1 in conference play and 9-0 overall. Merrimack 1, Franklin Pierce 0. Merrimack's next home game will be this Saturday, October 21st, against Southern Connecticut State at 4 o'clock. Again, Merrimack 1, Franklin Pierce 0. Thank you, everyone, for listening, and have a good night.